Hi, I'm Jake Delano, and this is how to improve your design process with driven variables. One of the most common uses for driven variables is to measure the distance between two points. With a measured distance variable in Onshape, you can measure the distance between geometric references and filter the driven value between the absolute distance or distance in a certain direction. Once measured, this variable can be used in patterns to assure for proper instancing, regardless of any changes that happen to the model downstream. As shown here, when the length of the model changes, the pattern feature retains its original constraints, but the pattern itself is updated to reflect the new amount of allowed instances. For times where you want multiple dimensions to be defined by a changing value, choose the measure length option. As the driving sketches are being created for the frame, the variable is used multiple times for defining sketch dimensions and pattern instances. As you change the length and refine your design, all dimensions that rely on your measured variable will properly update. In cases where you're working with pieces of geometry, like frames, that are based upon built-in profiles that have different radii on them, the measure diameter option allows you to read the radius or diameter of a piece of geometry and then use it in variables. These variables can be applied to features like fillets. This has been another Onshape Tech Tip. Check out the full library for more, and thank you for watching.